Hey there, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Tales of Vesperia. I'm Monsieur SJG, and it's super scary ghost ship. Woo! So, you know. These RPGs often have super scary ghost ships. Not like every single one has one. Final Fantasy XIII didn't have one. Final Fantasy XIII, just checking on something on my channel. Yeah, the last video of that LP was video number 38. There's a couple of one-hour videos snuck in there, but by and large, they were all 30-minute videos. So if this game is the same length as that game, roughly, we'd have to be more than halfway through the game, yet I have no idea how much more there is to do in this game, because I still have no idea what the main story is.
We just made him mad.
We're done. I don't know what it is about this grouping. Apparently there's no special dialogue between any of these characters. Because every single time it says you're going, we're done, we're done, we're done. I should get Estelle in the group. When I was leveling, I had the sound off. But there was a couple of different ones featuring Estelle and some other character, like high-fiving with... I feel bad that you guys missed it. She used to always high-five with Rita. Now she high-fives with Yuri. And she high-fives with Judith, and there's kind of a goofy one where Raven goes for a high-five, too. Yeah, like you said, it looks like there's something... Makes it look like there's a room on the other side. Are we supposed to do anything with that information? Is there hidden stuff?
Oh, there's no challenge at all.
I guess I shouldn't have hit the button when I did, because we missed stuff. Oh, we've never fought one of these before, but it's not considered dangerous by my party members. Newman Blade? Salisbury steak, sure, why not? This is gonna go on forever, or... Okay, we got the snuck up on, whatever. She really needs to, like, not use so much TP.
You got anything up there?
What? Is he talking to me? All right, drunken mermaids.
We got a head start.
Our strategy worked.
Yeah, good going. Repeat with the whole dog noises thing. I can't carry any more orange gel, so I returned Orange Gel gives TP, so obviously I'll give it to her, because she keeps blowing through hers at an incredible rate. I'm kind of uneasy about doing these in the wrong order and missing treasure. This feels like the kind of place you only get to visit once, you know? Like, it'll probably go away permanently. Hopefully I don't miss anything super important. Oh,
Get ready.
Guy's waiting for me right away. How? Yeah, whatever.
Man, could you be any weaker?
I think the I think something I've got equipped on Yuri is preventing them from doing sneak attack. Or you know what else it might be is the fact that in this game when you do a sneak attack, then your party members that you didn't have.
A little too painful.
Oh no, I like it.
Yeah, I feel good.
This power will make me stronger.
Mm-hmm, as indicated by my boobs. I guess we'll equip that on repeat. Upgrade says over limit, okay. And you know what? I'm sorry, but I don't normally fall back on facts for stuff like this. But I do have a feeling that this is probably a one visit dungeon, so. Kind of want to check and see if there's anything that I'm gonna miss. Da da da, follow that, run away. Okay, I'm gonna go back downstairs because had I gone the other way, there was just one single room with treasure in it. It was not like it was a branching path going in a whole different direction, so I might as well go down there and get the treasure. Marvelous treasure.
Oh, there's no challenge at all.
I guess I'll go easy on them. Was that a little too painful?
Maybe I'm just using the worst possible skill for linking into the fatal chain. Oh, fine. Just get on with the encounter, then.
I guess I'll go easy on them.
I'm clearly over-leveled if these things are supposed to be dangerous. The only thing that's happening is...
Just stay dead.
Yeah, I like that one. So good. Just good. So I just wander around here pressing the A button until I find treasure, I guess. Seal bottle. Oh, it is. Magic lens times 3. I think that's probably it. Yeah, that was it. Okay. Da-da-da-da. There's more treasure upstairs. Marvelous treasure.
Hold still. I'll make this quick.
I didn't really have more than one of them at all.
I gotta try and keep up.
Get that shit out of here. Weak sauce. Yeah, whatever, Reed. Oh, ran into a ghost.
Oh, man. All right, let's go.
Wow, finally. First one of those I've gotten in a really long time, it feels like.
Yeah, just stay dead.
Yeah, bitch. Yeah. All right, so... go to the door on the far side. See something. Okay, so we want to basically, it seems like the pattern is explore the doors that are off to the sides of any of these given rooms before you go up the stairs, because going up the stairs is going to make plot happen. Ooh, sure. train.
Was that okay?
What a beautiful.
Beautiful, baby, beautiful. Yeah, I made it a ghost, a dizzy.
They're wide open.
Casper the dizzy ghost. Things don't do a lot of damage, but their moves look pretty neat. Yeah, posing.
Ooh, that's nice.
Oh my god.
Man, could you be any weaker?
Even when we get like scary mimic enemies, we still get a message saying
get it
you are way over leveled.
For when? We're done.
Forever. I got a specific gel in there, so that's... yeah. And there's also some... per the fact, there's some other stuff in here, although I don't think it's... oh, I don't need any of those. Okay, so... alright. We make out of some of that stuff. Actually, not that many things we can do with, get into a fight, and we can actually take some of that stuff. In case there's some Xbox achievement we're gonna miss, we don't grab all the treasure ever. You're waiting to fight us, right? Yeah.
Ooh, they look scary.
Ooh, 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 gonna get easier.
That's over.
Hey, I thought I changed the... oh, well, Judith made some fish with miso sauce. I thought I had actually changed my recipes around, my hotkeyed recipes, but apparently I did not. There we go. Alright, well, I got one thing. Not so much the rest. Oh my god.
Man, could you be any weaker? Let's just get it over with.
They appear to be facing the wrong way. Yeah! Fatal Strike suddenly coming all over the dang place. You know, I was probably fighting stuff that was too weak for me to get enough hits on.
Yeah, I feel good.
Yeah. Fatal Finish. I feel good now that I know.
This power will make me stronger.
Oh, that feels good, boy. Ooh-ah. Ooh-ah. Oh, wait a second. I didn't check the fact. Maybe this is a mistake. Oh, my God. Alright, let me check the fact. Because I said I don't want to miss anything. I'm almost positive that you can't come back to this place. I could be completely wrong. And the fact makes cute jokes about how you're finding all this food items sitting around the ghost ship, so it must be rotten. I want to go to the ride. Okay, no, it's a good thing that I stopped, because if I'd kept going that way, we would have gotten a cutscene. So we want to get all the items first.
This will make good practice.
I want to get charged by Merman first. Ow.
Resound, O cry of victory! All right.
Oh, Raven. Judith, you guys were supposed to yell when I said that.
This'll make good practice.
Let's just get it over with.
So is that okay?
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
So, wait, I'm just, what was it, sitting on this desk? Or this table? Never mind. Oh, never mind. It's a treasure chest over there that I didn't get, possibly.
I guess I'll go easy on them. Good job.
What? This?
Breathe, Raven, breathe.
And don't fart on Rapide's head. No, it's tempting.
Oh, there's no challenge at all.
I guess I'll go easy on them.
Dragon Claw! Such great! Dragon!
Rapide, you're gonna cut yourself if you keep doing that.
Oh my god, limit battle. Best treasure in the world.
Okay. So again, it looks like I can go up. Wait a second. Oh, Alright, so the only way to go is this way. And it triggers a cutscene, which is why I wanted to make sure I got all the treasure first.
Scary mirrors, oh my god. Ooh, my heart almost stopped. Oh, look at that!
Huh?
Whoa.
It's no good. It won't open.
This is why I didn't want to come. I guess we just gotta keep moving.
Alright, let's keep moving then. I mean, Jesus. There's no use sticking around here.
Yeah, let's go. I wonder if everyone we left behind is okay. ...
My, what happened?
Oh my!
I can't believe the mass would suddenly collapse like that.
Ooh. Are you okay? Are you all okay?
We're fine, but I hope you're and the others are okay.
I'd be surprised if they came out of an impact like that without a few scratches. I'm sure your friends are dying. I'm worried about everyone. Would it be alright if you went and checked on them?
No, hold on just a second.
Who will protect the ship while you're gone?
I'm sorry, but protecting Estelle is the guild's most important task.
I'm sorry, but I can't stand not knowing what happened to my friends. Yes, I suppose we don't have a choice.
Everyone be careful.
Sure is creepy with just us here.
Don't say things like that. Talk about something more fun. Let's talk about fun things, like slip and slides.
Still talks to herself.
I'm worried about the others, of course, but this place is scary. Mm. Let's make this quick.
Well, if I'm gonna have to play as somebody, I might as well play as the melee character. Hope he's not wearing or equipped something. Oh, actually, yeah, I think he's should be pretty good. I don't really have any.
Huh? It won't open. I wonder if it was destroyed by the impact just now. There must be another way somewhere.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's right. We saw that the mast broke over, so we can probably get over here now. Because, yeah, it looked like there was stuff we should be able to interact with before, but there was no way up to it. And we did get an aerial view of the mast, and yep. I was hitting the shoot stuff out of the ring button. Oh, maybe I don't have the ring. Maybe, ow. Man, you're, Carol is slow. I should have... Oh, and nobody can cook because I rearranged things too much. Yeah, well, they'll be fine without cooking for a few minutes, I hope. Oh no, it looked like you could interact with stuff, but you still can't get anywhere. Okay, well... Oh. If there's a pineapple gel and a melange gel in here, then I'm going the way the back told me to go. Yeah, I don't have the ring because it's like with the main character, guys. Ow. See, he's just really slow. There's a lot of talk going on.
Rest in peace.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to rearrange Carol's skills to pay the bills. His arts. We've got Dragon Upper. Ooh, he's used that a lot. He doesn't use Nice Aid Smash that much. Destructo Pain Shot. Temporarily decreases defense. Enemy hit by your bag. Send poisonous gas to attack enemies. And a melange gel. Be another battle.
Piece of cake. Don't let him trip you up. Reaper knock.
Reaper knock. Yeah, they make this part pretty tough because you can only have three party members.
Silver Dust, brother of Gold Dust.
In other words, Cody Rhodes, I guess. I hit the button! I hit it! Oh, I wasn't focused on that guy.
An exquisite victory!
Next.
Different hallway of scariness. Yeah, I know you can see me. Ghosty.
Let's eliminate them.
Eliminate gadget.
Destroy rock! Oh, really? Destroy rock! Destructible evil!
I started using, like, I stopped even trying to use his regular attacks because they're so slow. And yeah, it was a lot easier when I didn't really try that anymore. Should I be looking for cool stuff? Nope. Set up the dang stairs. Hey, I got a mat. It's traveling mat. Okay, I'm gonna check where I'm at here. Okay, yeah, I think I found pretty much everything. Well, let's see, there's an orange gel coming up, limit bottle. I'm basically looking to see if there's anything, well, there's a pirate hat piece of treasure, which may or may not be something you can buy in the very next town. I just love the name Destructo Painshot. She just did this really fancy looking spell which didn't even touch the enemy. This whole notion that there's a room on the other side is...
Thank goodness you're okay.
I mean, thank goodness you're okay. Why didn't you guys just open the door that we just opened? I don't... Hey, you decided to come along for the ride too? Well, let's get out of here quickly. Quickly down under. Oh my god, scary!
You gotta be kidding me! This ship's evil spirits are surely at the bottom of the ship, plotting to make us one of them.
Us collectively one of them?
Don't make up stories like that.
Don't talk like that. No way that's possible, dude. Scooby! We'll just have to find another way out. Look for another way out.
Right on, let's go!
Reunited with everyone. And a scene, yeah.
Rita, are you okay?
What do you mean?
Oh,
of course I'm okay. That's why I'm gonna get out of here right now.
Aw, but we worked so hard to get here. We should take our time and soak in the atmosphere.
We can't take our time here. I have the important mission of investigating the air situation. It's not like there's any other reason I'd want to leave here.
A strange face on the other side of the mirror.
No, it can't be.
I feel kind of sorry for her. Come on, let's finish what we came to do. For Rita's sake.
Yes, that might be best.
Raven, you're an ass. Oh, I didn't rearrange my party,
let's
so...
eliminate them!
I guess they rearranged it for me. Oh, I'm still playing as Carol. I didn't even realize it at first.
Not with Yuri cooking rice balls.
Alrighty. We're right about at the end of the video, and it seems like it's just about time to, Let's get Yuri traveling with the lovely ladies. Oh, I shouldn't have used, shouldn't have used the,
See how much better it is when we're all together?
We've got to live together.
Cooperation really is. Yeah, I guess. The runt said something smart for once.
That's a weird thing. I'll repeat.
That's all right. Just being together makes this place less frightening.
I wonder if it's really that simple.
It's a four-legged hell beast!
Ah!
Oops, my bad. Must have just been the pooch's shadow.
Oh, you are so dead! I'm gonna kill you and leave you haunting the ship!
Yep. Wackiness, folks. It's ensuing all across America. Well, I'm gonna call it a video. I'm trying to decide. It's a convenient point to stop the play session, but I kind of want to get to the end of the haunted ship sequence, you know what I mean? Maybe I can get one more. At any rate, folks, calling it. When we come back, we will continue to battle across the ship of haunted monsters. I'm the Mysterious JG. Thank you guys very much for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.